Had to get a shuttle, and the shuttle was about an hour and 15 minute journey, and I like literally slept through the shuttle ride and I slept through the plane ride. It's been a long day. And yeah, so later tonight my mom and I are gonna be heading out to see the Eiffel Tower at night, see the pretty lights and the Arc de Triomphe. So, looking forward to tonight, and I'm gonna be signing off until then, getting a little bit of a nap in. So, yeah. Today we are exploring Paris, day 2.
We're gonna try a macaron from France. It's a coffee macaron. It's pretty good. I like it.
My mom and cousin have gotten to meet each other again after so many years, and they got really excited that we took the wrong metro, that we had to go back and then transfer. So yeah, but they're so happy to see each other. It's so cute. And I also ran into a door today, so that wasn't that great. We are now taking the train in France. Woo!